Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Why did we go wrong? Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Why did we go wrong?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Hey RHS, I'm Katie Browning.
And I'm Jessica Thompson, and this is your Daily Dose for Thursday, May 24th, 2018.
Any remaining yearbooks are on sale in Mrs. Haddad's room, C-119, for $70 cash only. They will only be on sale until we run out.
Seniors, this year at All Night Party, you're getting an alumni shirt. But if you want one, they need your size. Go to rhsfairdaily.com to fill out a t-shirt form to get the size you want.
RHS Key Club will be holding several fundraisers during May. Donation boxes are located in the post and hotspot for your spare change. And a Miracle Minute is being held today during third hour. All donations will go towards our Pennies for a Cure campaign, which benefits childhood cancer through the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. Please see Kaylee Short, Isaac McBride, or Mrs. Morris for more information.
Now here's another human of RHS.
Gary Skrzynski plays JV baseball and varsity hockey, but there's more to him than that.
How do you motivate yourself to be your best self?
I motivate myself just by giving 100% and always staying positive.
What single moment in your life did you feel the most pride?
Probably when my family adopted my baby sister, Grace.
When did you feel the most lost in your life?
I felt the most lost when my neighbor, Don, passed away.
How do you motivate yourself to be your best self?
I motivate myself just by giving 100% and always staying positive.
That's just one human of Roosevelt High School. Remember, you never know someone's story until you ask.
The Wyandotte Marching Chiefs 2018 season is just around the corner. Anyone interested in marching band should see Mr. D'Angelo for details.
Color Guard spring training will be held every Tuesday and Friday during May and June.
Attention all freshmen who will be taking Advanced English 10 next school year. There is a mandatory meeting Wednesday, June 6th, immediately after school in the LMC mezzanine with Mrs. Lomas. During this meeting, Mrs. Lomas will give you your summer meeting packet and answer any questions you may have. If you are ill that day, you must come see her in room A222 to get your packet. Packets must be completed by the first day of school next fall.
Any student who has played three sports, please report to the athletic office and check the spelling of your name and confirm the sports you have played.
Now, here's Braylon with your daily sports report.
Hey there, RHS. I'm Braylon Matalonis, and this is your daily sports report. Track had their league meet on Tuesday. Madison Hamilton had an outstanding performance in her field events, taking first in shot, second in disc, and fourth in high jump. Nate Haslam also broke a school record in the 400-meter and first in 200-meter. Travis Pritt took second in the 110-meter in hurdles, and Rocco Gelsomino took second in the mile. Girls soccer Mercy Taylor Kennedy on Monday and played Taylor Truman yesterday. More on that tomorrow. That's all for your daily sports report. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Braylon.
Attention all students. Have you ever wondered what it would be like to attend high school somewhere else in the U.S.? The World as a Community program here at RHS provides that opportunity for you. WAC is a student exchange program in which you will travel to a host location, stay with a host family, and attend school with a host student, all in the effort to see what school life as a teenager in a different part of the U.S. is like. The host student then travels here to Wyandotte to attend school with you and stay with your family.
If you are interested in joining WAC, please attend an informational meeting after school Tuesday, June 5th, in Mrs. Merrifield's room, B105, to find out about this exciting student exchange program.
UNO is a game that is taking over RHS this year.
Hey, yo, big bro, you with that? Ha, okay, cool. Good job, bro. My brother right there. You did. Dexter.
The game that changed RHS, UNO. This game entertains students all day, every day. As the school year is almost to an end, seniors get less and less focused on school, but more and more focused on UNO.
Go.
Buy your pack of cards today.
Happy birthday to Matthew Albright,
Lindsay Duff,
Gabe Mullins,
Quinn Reagan,
Gab Sampson,
Jamie Sabe,
and Cameron Shelton.
Hey, Jessica.
What?
What do you call a dinosaur that is sleeping?
What?
A dino snore. Stay classy, RHS.
Told me, babe, someday these will be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
I was thinking about the band, I was thinking about the fans. We were underground, loading merch in that 12-passenger van. In a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside.
Well, I never thought that it'd be so simple, but I found a way, I found a way. And I always thought that it'd be too crazy, but I found a way.